What you're about to watch is true. Names and places have been changed to protect the innocent. Any comparisons are just coincidence. Welcome into another Empty Pockets production.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode on Cast 64's Island Life. Yeah. And as you can see, we had another upgrade. We got 82 Studios curtain side trailer with the auto load bales and his new X52 jumper trailer, which I think looks freaking sweet. I think my original Phoenix went somewhere. I don't know where. So we had to go with a different one. Oh, I don't want that truck. This truck. And it's got his new motor in it. I love that air starter. I really do. It's freaking awesome. Freaking awesome. Black Beauty. Originally, it's supposed to be the Black Beauty. But I may have changed the colors a little bit. But we can shut that off. Shut that off for now. We have got to figure out what we got going on. I think we are at contract time. Don't have any animals yet. Hey, car going by. Yeah, I don't have any animals yet. Oh, we don't have to do nothing with the animals. Oh. Nope, that ain't my field. Never mind. That's my field. Can't fertilize again yet, because I'm not in the first stages of growing on any of my fields. I really, really want to buy this field. Let's look at that. See how much that field is. Field 2. 315,000. I'm a few thousand short. Oh well. But anyway, let's see what we got for contracts. We got some harvesting. We got a bunch of fertilizing. Fertilizing. Another harvesting. Field 29. Poppy. Poppy. And then we got field 13. All right, let's do field 56. Well, let's do 29. Yeah, potatoes. No, thank you. Canola on field 70. Field 22, we got potatoes. Another field of poppy. Well, it's not. Corn. Do I have a corn header? I think I got a corn header. I don't remember if I got a corn header. I think that should get us by for a couple episodes. We're gonna need that truck. We're gonna need this harvester. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oof, right there. I do have one. Right there. I forgot where I was going. Field 13 to start with, I think. Where is field 13? Field 13 is right there. Very small field. Okay. Small field, but we can get her done. Oh, no, we want to go this way. Uh-oh, now I'm stuck. Really? Really, Harvester? Really? Right there. I almost went by it. Right here to the left. I was gonna say, are you gonna hook up or what? Yeah. Hmm. Well, we're gonna put Mighty Chance in the process of this for time being while we go get the truck. Boom. Hit the wrong button. Ow. Fence. Ooh. I like that, take a break. Harvester. So yeah, for all of those that don't know, normally I do real life trucking vids today and on Thursdays. Well, we had some equipment failure with the phone mount that I was using to record with. So until I can get that replaced, or a GoPro, the RLP videos will be on hiatus. They will come back, they're just gonna be on hiatus for the moment. I'm sorry about that. I have very bad luck with mounts, apparently. It's not the first one I broke. Just these phones, they get heavier and heavier, apparently, must be. And the quality of the mounts don't get any better. I wish they did. And this is where you would have cab poppies. This thing would be so full and be tipping everywhere. Oh, we are full. My bad. I was not paying attention. We get the truck. Boom, the truck. And please don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, leave me a comment. I am more than happy to reply to you. If you have any questions, I'll answer them. Have any ideas, let me know what you guys want to see. Last pass. Oh, we're going off track here. So yeah, this series here will probably replace my RLT videos for the time being. Unless I can find a different map or a different game or something different. We'll see. We'll see. But for now, it's pretty much going to be this map as a replacement for now. I unhooked that in the wrong spot. That field there, I filled that combine 2.5 times.
Really?
Wow. That's a lot of poppy. And next question is where is the next field? We just did 13, so 29 is probably the closest, I want to say. Wrong button. 29 here somewhere. 29 is over here. Which was Poppy's 2? Yep. I probably should have while I was in here figured out where this was going. Field 13. Going to Beach Breeze. Where is Beach Breeze? That is the question. Beach Breeze. Way down there. Okay, so let's take the combine over 29, get him going, and then we'll take this load down to Beach Breeze and then go back. I think that's what we're gonna do. But we're gonna do, I can't remember if I have followed me on this episode, this, or not. Well, please say I got follow me on here. I do, thank God. Across the railroad tracks. Please no train come, no train come, no train come until he's over. Oh crap. Why? Why'd I have that feeling that was gonna happen? He's put a lot of detail into this map, and I like it. I like it a lot. McDonald's. Anybody want McDonald's while we're here? Duffel dead. There ain't nobody there. Is that a good sign or a bad sign? Really? Chance? Really? Yeah, you let me have that truck, and then you can have this. And get to work. Chance. Yeah, you heard me. All right, let's go take this to... That's a long ways. A really long ways. we're gonna cheat a little bit, and we're just gonna cut right across this field. Oh, there's a road there. Ooh. I didn't realize there was a road there. Doesn't really show it on the map. David, you forgot something. So with that, this is going to be the end of the episode. We will see you on the next one. Don't forget to hit that subscribe, hit that like button, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace.
Thank you everybody for watching. Please come again. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and leave a comment. We'll see you on the next one. Peace out.